The Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club has been helping young kids in Savannah for over 100 years now. To celebrate that milestone 2 years ago, the club inducted its first ever Hall of Fame class. Now they're ready to immortalize three more members into the 2019 class on November 21st at the Civic Center. But it's more than just a Hall of Fame celebration dinner.
It's our biggest fundraiser of the year. This is where we kind of bring it home at the end. We have plenty of support through the United Way and grants and, you know, public support, but then we've got to bring everything together at the end of the year, and we do that with this celebration.
For this year's celebration, the club has secured a very noteworthy speaker, Basketball Hall of Fame member and former Atlanta Hawk, Dikembe Mutombo.
We're really excited to have Mr. Mutombo. We were really fortunate that he was available as we were planning this whole event. He's got a great story to himself. You know, he's from Africa, came here to go to college.
And fundraisers like this are vitally important to the folks here at Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club. You see, they service about 350 kids a day here, and they only have an operating budget of about $750,000.
We're bringing them in here, feeding them, getting them to do their homework, providing them with fitness programs, which is really, really needed, instilling a lot of prevention abilities within them.
In Savannah, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.